to Dylan Larkin. Larkin to Tyler Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi's shot is answered by Peter Mrazek as Bertuzzi was trying to pick a corner. Now the puck flutters into the net and the Canes score. Oh, the empty net was there, and Andrei Svechnikov is going to get his first of the year. And it's Mrazek making a save. He sends that one out front. Now in the center ice area where it's Andrei Svechnikov giving chase. Sends it deep into the Detroit zone with a bump of Mark Stahl. Now Svechnikov out front. He scores! Andrei Svechnikov! That one will be his. And the Canes tied at two.
Boy, that is just outstanding puck support and then an all-world elite finish from Svechnikov. First man pressure and contact. Svechnikov on Stahl. Support taking away the board outlet from Martinuk. Getting to the front of the net from Jesper Foss, which is critical. And then, my gosh, what a great shot. What a period Svechnikov is having. First man pressure and contact. Take away the board outlet.
Side out of the reach of Svechnikov. He's got that quick one-timer. So you have to respect really every inch of the ice with this unit out there. Svechnikov again, top of the circle, shoots, he scores! Andrei Svechnikov, his third goal of the season already. And you can tell he is a gifted goal scorer, and he has put Carolina on top.
Full tax, good passing by the Carolina Hurricanes on that one. Svechnikov just comes in. He's looking all the way, gets just in below the top of the circle to the red arena, and it tips off of, and I'm thinking the player in front might have been Ellis. It hit, I don't know which one, but it did.
Now loaded into the neutral zone. A slap pass, trying to create some offense. Instead, it's a turnover, and back the other way is the Canes. Aho to Svechnikov. He scores! Andrei Svechnikov! Oh, what a beauty! Waits, waits, backhand in a 3-0 lead for the Carolina Hurricane.
By Sebastian Aho, coming up right here. So many players would have gotten rid of the puck prematurely, but his hockey sense and his intelligence. Svechnikov had lost his footing, gets back up, and Sebastian
Highmore rides out the Canes defense. Carolina is able to get to it as Fogle sends it up to Jordan Stahl. Stahl, the Canes captain, bends off and a shot right out in front. They score! Andrei Svechnikov on a world-class feed from Jordan Stahl, and the Canes grab an early 1-0 lead.
Boy, what a super shift for Andrei Svechnikov, showing his versatility, playing on a different line. His power game initially was outstanding. Lankinen made a heck of a save, and a one-hand pass that was marvelous.
Turned the puck over, and Carolina kept it alive. And a rich shot far off, Lankinen, rebound, they score! The Hurricanes have scored two goals in 8 seconds. How about that? And we are now tied. Svechnikov with that tally.
Five seconds left here. Carolina up 3-0. Now McGinn goes to the boards. Svechnikov gets to the loose puck. Sends it up for Aho. Back to Svechnikov. Takes aim and he scores! Andrei Svechnikov buries it into the empty net. So that'll put Adam Ernie in the penalty box, and a Powerball power play for the Canes as the draw is won back for Dougie Hamilton. Walks to the top of the umbrella to Svechnikov, he scores! Andrei Svechnikov on the power play, picks the top corner and ties it up at one.
Igor and Yelena, Svechnikov have watched Stahl win the draw. Hamilton get to the middle, and Andre on his strong side absolutely bury it and beat Bernier on the glove side. The way the hockey gods work.
Back to Svechnikov, shot is put right on, is a chop shot as Merzlikins gets a pad to it, still loose. Canes poke at it, comes out, Pesci has it, he wraps, they fire, they score! Andrei Svechnikov, the extra work is paid off, and the Canes take a 1-0 lead.
The big Jordan Stahl, the captain, wins him and gets to the front of the net. Looked like Jesper Foss not only got a stick on the initial shot, but helped to keep it going. Pesci recognizes that there's a complete collapse from Jenner and company, so he's way down at the dot to get a puck through, and you need a bounce. That's the definition of getting a bounce.
Here's a 50-50. Who's going to get this one? The Canes do. Shea threw it to the middle. They score!
A 50-50 faceoff that the Hurricanes got. Shea just threw it to the front of the net and redirected in, and Carolina is on the board.
And I'm not sure Svechnikov touches this puck on the flyby. The shot. Does this change direction here, Pat? Yes, it does.
Yep.
I like their team game a lot more than I did in the two games against Detroit coming into this one.
Yeah, 4-on-4 hockey, and the Canes start off and score! Andrei Svechnikov with a feed from Dougie Hamilton. And Carolina, 14 seconds into the second, goes up 2-0.
Takes a look like Jordan Stullin finding Fogle on the goal in the first period. Finds Andrei, and what a lift this is going to give Svechnikov. To see one go on the back of the net between the arm and the body on the blocker side. On UC
shot for John Hines and the Predators. As the puck makes it to the Carolina blue line, Granlin slips down. Aho, Svechnikov, empty net, goal! Carolina goes up 3-1 with one.
They had one shot on their first power play, trying to force this puck to the net. It comes back to the point, settled down by Dougie Hamilton. He'll drop it off. There's a shot. They score. Svechnikov buries one and gets them back within one.
Play, you don't need to worry about entries. The Lightning have a chance there, but when Savard falls down, that kind of negated their ability to get it around behind the net and then out. Savard comes out to try to block it. Doesn't quite get down in time. So what did Vasilevskiy see? I think that went right between the wickets of Savard. So that would be really tough for Vasilevskiy to pick up.
That's what she wants to be, yes, sir. She is going to be a nurse.
Amazing.
Svechnikov from the blue line scores! You sensed it coming. And Svechnikov comes through with a low wrister. And Carolina ties it in two.
Been on the doorstep. Gets the puck back to the point, finds a soft area, and it looks like it goes off the Blackhawk player, redirects into the net. The Hurricanes have had a bunch of offensive zone faceoffs. After Aho partially wins it, he goes to the front of the net.
Shea loses the puck out front of the zone, but Slavin's there to cover. He'll knock the puck out of the zone. Great play by Jacob Slavin. Springing Svechnikov in, back in, he scores! What a play! That's the magic! Andrei Svechnikov is second of the night. And the Carolina Hurricanes go up 3-2.
And then, just effort. Moves the puck upstream. The playmaker, Teravainen, Svechnikov had Aeroflot speed last night, leading to an Aho goal. And now he has Concorde-like speed. Lowering the shoulder. Beautiful move. Off balance. Forehand, backhand.